Brahms is often mentioned in the same breath as Bach and Beethoven. These models inspired him to write some of the greatest music of the Romantic era. Once during a rehearsal, Brahms said with great conviction, "Gentlemen, I'm not Beethoven, but I am Johannes Brahms."